to get the soundtrack for this game. I still have time to burn. Let's look at my reserves here. Get the... Set them up by line, go down line of using them. I go the right or wrong way. I think I got mixed up right there. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, I've already accepted a mission. I went to save, right? So, quest. Go all the way the fuck over there and get three guys prisoner. There's a quest right here, so you need to go out here and check this. How much does it cost? Well, give it to me, babe. Does this put me in the Ascabaco or whatever area? I don't know. Iska? Iska. Northantograph. Yeah, sure. Have I been here before? I don't remember. Wanna see the area? I don't remember. It's a task in here. Damn it! Hit point and 20%. That's good. Thank you. Hun legs on the plains of Dibberdip. Yeah, I could definitely do that. This is not. Oh shit. I think I need to go that way, is where I need to go. What? The big fat boy. Would you quit, you shithead? Kill that motherfucker. Stupid flying bastard. What an asshole. Get that motherfucker. Fucking hit my shit. Come on, get some of this.
Here go. There.
One more, then I gotta get it. Okay. Come on, come on. What the fuck's that over there? I'm going that way. I'm distracted. In the cave that was sealed off before? I hope it is. God damn it! Okay, so it's something else then. What the fuck is that big ass thing over there? Aw, shit. God damn it. I'm gonna crush my low level characters, you fuckers. Giant donkey's chasing me on the map screen. Don't you fuckers run away? Run the fuck away, you assholes. Oh shit, damn! fucking assholes. There's a dead guy. I'm just a little scared. Will you fuckers run? Get off of you assholes! You're not getting this one! You're not getting my children's! She's special to me! She's the sick girl! Is it just you have to get some people or what? They just get to kill certain people until they get full after murdering my dudes. Dickass piece of shit. They come over here to a fucking dead end. Wait a damn minute. Look at that fucker. Fucking thing. Bomb core. Come on, damn it. Oh, I forgot. It gets energy from me. I was gonna blow it up.
Here goes.
Now where am I going? Ichabod region or whatever? Tuggeroth. Over on the other side of that, that's the cave that was guarded by Imperials before, right? 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 Jug of tree sap.
Not yet.
No. Hey. Froze my shit!
I can't go on.
Give me somebody, goddammit! Use up my cure. Finally made it over here. That one's controlled by us. Piece of shit. That was, it was cool. Sneak up on this spot, you asshole. I'll sneak up and kill you, you jerk. Keep going that way, see what happens. Well, he'll get away now, stupid chicken. Ah! You missed with your dirt bomb. Got this asshole. Go on up the steps. Bullshit! He's going to get his donkey to support him. I bet you that's still in control of the Dominion. I mean, the other guys. What the fuck was that? Like he's still got a shield on it from here. There we go, there's my first target. Alright, so get this guy.
Dodge this.
No, 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 kill him. Take his capture him. This guy is not doing too good. You killed that guy. Bullshit. Any other guy? This guy. Yeah. got you, motherfucker. Got my quest, too. Get this guy. What does that shit even do? One more.
Going somewhere? Got this.
What does this do? Okay, so now I need to head back. It's like a lot of dirt when he runs. Let's see if I can catch my ride right here. I'm gonna get you, shithead. Right, fucker. I shall have another. You belong to me now. That's weird and fucking, but you know, at least it says it sometimes. Boom, no problem. Rhythm member instantly approached the target. How do you do that? I guess you press A again? Defaults to fire. Just suck their life out, man. She's a sucker. Thank you.
You look well enough.
This, the person who gave me this is in the library. Probably start wearing that shit, huh? Not really. That costs so much fucking money.
Good work.
We'll just save it right now. I'll have to go through and just dibble through each character later on. Just all down the line to make sure everything's going on. Because I'm just being piecemeal right now.
What?
What is it? How may I enlighten you?
Why not take a break every now and then?
Hello!
Yeah, smells so good.
What?
Are you going to the battlefield?
At ease. I see you're all here. Then I'll begin. First, I want you to look at this.
That's...
Yes. You're looking at the mobile aircraft you engaged during the counteroffensive. Intelligence confirms that Militas used that battle to test the machine's anti-magic shield.
So, you're saying it's a prototype?
Yes. And that means that the Magitek armor, carrying the crystal jammer during the course of their initial invasion, was a prototype as well. Crystal jammer, air mobility, anti-magic shields. All of these capabilities pose grave threats to the Dominion. Products of Militas Research Facility Number 4, codenamed the Steelworks.
Let's go get it.
Say, the facility's resource flow is at 10 times its normal rate, and that they are creating more weapon prototypes as we speak. This cannot go unchecked. Of all the factories in Militas, only one can handle such large-scale manufacturing. The factory located next to the White Peristylium. Your mission is to infiltrate the factory and destroy the prototypes.
I'm just gonna be superly heavy guarded. Yeah, let's go.
Ingram's invading the Imperial Capital?
No. This isn't a full-scale invasion.
It's covert.
This infiltration and sabotage mission will be carried out solely by Class Zero.
Huh?
Hey, you serious?
Right into the heart of the beast.
An intelligence officer will get you inside. You are to focus solely on destroying the prototypes. Any possible future invasion depends on the success or failure of this mission. You are to do whatever it takes to see that success is the only outcome.
Right.
Hi.
You will be infiltrating the enemy capital. Once this mission begins, it won't be easy to return to Rubrum.
What?
If there's anything you need to do, do it now. Dismissed.
I'm good, ma'am.
Why not take a break every now and then?
Okay, let's go.
Let's try.
Get your ass up there. Wow, some the shit team in the front, man. Come on, 8. Let's see you die first. How are we gonna get there, buddy? That far away.
Hang in there.
Well, it is far away.
Good luck to you.
But that's where I just was, though, so.
We're counting on you.
As you should be.
Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
That did save. I'm pretty sure I did. Fuck it. Keep my map. He runs around, he kills the little guys in the field over and over again. It's a murderer. Anyway. So that guy's still working to get to his target. Take him an hour to get there. How's it feel to be a slow ass? Who did you die?
All you got?
Fucking roundhouse.
That all you got? That all you got?
Oh, I hit retreat on accident because too busy mashing stupid buttons. Come on, miniature Zale, let's go. Hey, that was gonna be my kill, shithead. I think we're running around with a bunch of melee characters like dumbasses. Map changed completely. You get a magic spell, dude? I hope you get something. Hell yeah. Put up your duke, son. God damn it, air bastard. Come on. Roundhouse, son. Seen it, an air roundhouse to hit shit in the air. Wow. Fuck you guys.
All you got?
You better run. All right, eight. I like you.
All you got?
Oh, he presses the button because he's insane. He retreats. But he didn't even mean to. Like that, man. You see that fucking shit I did? Oh my god.
All you got? All you got?
See, they cleaned up their smog, man. You motherfucker, fucking draw!
All you got? All you got?
It's a big old fat boy. Stomp his face in.
All you got? All you got? All you got?
He's too big!
All you got?
He stunned me with some bullshit! Blizzard bomb this motherfucker. Ah!
All right.
God damn it.
All you got? All you got? All you got? All you got?
To finally hit his ass.
All you got?
Fucking asshole. Had a fucking
all you got?
Kung Fu kick in space to get him. Last thing I need to do is fight two of those guys to eat up my damn team. God damn it, no!
Yeah.
Thankfully, after, you know, thousands of years of Star Trek, give me my fucking shit. Baloo's lose? So you just kill. So you just killed him off and they got, okay. I didn't lose. I lost three fucking guys. My whole assault team is dead. They're expendable. Oh, give them back to me then. Fuck, dumbasses. I can't afford all this shit. Swift wind stand. Thank you.